The municipality of Hargeisa today started a cleaning campaign to clear the city center from kiosks and irregular public gathering spaces. The drive was led by the mayor of Hargeisa, Abdulrahman Soltelko, and was aimed at preventing the spread of coronavirus infection. The mayor said this was part of enforcing the decisions of the National Committee for Coronavirus Preparedness and Response.
Wuxuu gaal labaad oo ah in nadaafadii magaalada iyo dadkii la kala fogeeyo saaka halkaa waxaan ugu nimid lixdii qaadkii xalay say u cunayeen.
This drive is about cleaning the city and dispersing public gatherings. When we came here this morning at 6 a.m., we found men who were chewing qaad all night and sitting in groups of 10. We are not destroying legal kiosk, only the regular ones, and we are clearing public gathering places.
Mayor Soltelko said that these shops must now close as they are believed to be hotspots for the spread of coronavirus. Somaliland has so far recorded 5 coronavirus cases in the cities of Borama, Hargeisa, Berbera and Burra. Since Somaliland is yet to carry out rigorous mass testing, the number is suspected to be much higher. In response to the coronavirus outbreak, the government has banned congregational prayers and shut its borders in a drastic measures announced yesterday. Other measures include extending the closure of schools and decreasing the working capacity of public transportation to half. Abdullahi Hassan, reporting for CBA, Hargeisa.